Welcome to the Tech and IT section of Parlons Monde IT. Here, we don't just talk about technology, we talk about strategy, vision, and the future. Today, I want to show you something many people missed or chose to ignore, a direct link between a major geopolitical decision and a core principle of computer networking. In July 2025, Burkina Faso carried out a historic administrative reorganization from 13 to 17 regions, from 45 to 47 provinces with endogenous names, bringing government closer to the people and strengthening strategic defense. At first glance, some say, divide to rule. Wrong. In tech and IT, we call this segmentation to control, secure, and optimize. Exactly like a VLAN. A VLAN, virtual local area network, allows a large network to be logically divided into smaller segments without adding physical infrastructure. The result? More order, more visibility, more security, and far greater efficiency. Imagine a house with no rooms, no bedroom, no living room, no kitchen, just chaos. You wouldn't know what's missing. You wouldn't see what doesn't belong. You couldn't secure anything. That's precisely what VLANs prevent in networks. They organize, isolate, and protect. What Burkina Faso implemented administratively is network design at the scale of a nation, an architecture built to manage flows more efficiently, respond to local needs faster, and protect the whole system better. Now listen carefully. This reorganization will create thousands of jobs in administration, logistics, security, digital services, telecoms, data, cloud, and IT. At Parlons Monde IT, we say it clearly. The AES is a historic opportunity for African youth, regardless of the field they choose. In geopolitics, the AES asserts sovereignty. In tech and IT, it offers a real-world laboratory for learning, building, and excelling. Technology is not mysterious at all. African youth, remember this. Everything is learned through observation and understanding. Everyday life examples are key to mastering tech. And the AES is a real-world field full of concrete cases. Organization, security, strategy, sovereignty. If you know how to connect the dots, tech becomes simple. The examples are there. It's up to you to turn them into skills. Drop your questions in the comments, subscribe, like, share. Because understanding tech means understanding the world being built right now. Leave your opinion in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe on YouTube, like, and share.